Damn, look at my spawn. My spawn looking fire. Oh, that was some good shit. There we go. Oh shit.
What? I did. Ooh, look at that. Oh my god, I have absolutely no meter. That's actually crazy.
Oh shit. Oh shit. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. We're not completely out of the game. Let's go. Alright. Alright. I need to be smart. I wish there were more like people that played I wish there were more people that played spawn professionally, like competitively, because I was watching I believe the champion of the realms tournament from Destroyer and Caboose, and there was a guy that was in the pools that was playing spawn, and he was doing like amazing. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god.
Oh, give me that. Oh, and it didn't even come out. Hit up with your PG ass though. Wow. Oh my god, he really just did that. He really just did that. Alright. Alright, that's fine. This man did not, bro. Oh, I wish I would have done back four. If I would have done sweep, he would have been done. Damn. I should have done back four or forward four. Damn, son. I could have had that shit too. Whenever I get back 1-2, I gotta make sure that I capitalize on that. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. You're lying. You're lying. The fact that I didn't block that is absolutely stupid. Yo, I'm such an idiot for not blocking that, man. I could have had that shit. Final round, fight. All right. Oh my god. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. I got this. Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, son. Get out of my face. I'm looking good. I'm looking good. It's looking good. It might be his best variation, though. Are you? Oh my god. So you mean, okay. Alright. Alright, whatever. Round two, fight. Oh shit. Oh, there we go. I gotta throw. Oh, give me that. Give me that. I knew he was gonna go for the throw. Let's get it. Let's get it. That was really good. Yep. Oh shit. Okay. All right. All right. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting that. All right. Okay. Okay. Thing is, winning in this game is such an such a fucking adrenaline rush, bro. It's like when you win, you feel really good, but obviously, like, it's only when you earn it, bro. But that's honestly like with anything. Oh, that was not good. That was really good. Okay. There we go. I shouldn't have fucking wasted that though. But I mean. There we go. Give me that. That was... Damn. Oh my god. I went into the fucking air. That actually just pissed me off. Ooh, give me that, stupid. Give me that. Oh my god, bro. Oh, that was stressful, bro. I thought I was gonna lose. Not even gonna lie, bro. For like for a second, like part of me was like, oh shit, like I might. Oh, damn. That was really good though. Now he's going for the safe option. I mean, he has been going for the safe option ever since the first time that I dodged the shit. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. I jumped in. I gave him a grab. Wow. Round two, fight. What? Oh, let's go. All right, nice. Good shit. Good shit. He was really, like, trying to press buttons. That was some good shit. Yo, what the fuck was I doing? Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me, bro. I really just stared at this fucking man, bro. I just stared at this man because I was too big brained for my own fucking good. Bro, can anybody guess what the fuck I thought was, like, what I tried to do there? Or what I thought was gonna happen that I tried to, like, fucking read, bro? Like, damn, son. I thought he was gonna hit me with a poke. Ooh, give me that. Give me that. All right. All right, let's go. Round two, fight. Hello? Hello? The fuck? I'm trying to catch some W. Jump. My God, I'm mad, bro. Why is this man on me? I don't understand. Round two, fight. I need you to stop. Yo, can you please stop? That is very disgusting. That is very fucking disgusting. And I'm very mad. Okay, whatever. Whatever, this guy had me fucking... This guy had me stuck. I was stuck out the ass. All right, whatever. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Just fucking rematch me, bitch. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. Yo, what is that? Get the fuck out of here, stupid. 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 You got me the first time, but I'm starting to get to your fucking tricks, bro. You jump a lot. You really do like to fucking grab. And, bro, you're not, like, this man can't be out here playing like he's fucking Foxy Grandpa or something, trying to grab every fucking 2 seconds. No, that's not how it happens, bro. How you do this, bro? Oh my God. And of course he switched to Shiva. He switched to an actual grab monster, bro. He's fucking stupid. Ew. I was spamming X. So I ended up picking Shitty map accident. Damn. Alright. Which one is this? That's so nasty. Oh, so that's what you're doing? Oh no, I fucked that up. Alright, nice. I might be dead. No, I'm not. Alright, I could have ducked that, but my stupid ass wasn't thinking about it. Round two, fight. Get your ass in the corner. And now I'm in the corner. Damn, and if I would have pressed 2 just a little bit sooner. Give me that. Well, there's nothing I can fucking do about that shit now, can I? Oh my fucking god. And it's a crazy thing because in this game, like, I don't feel like people have mains anymore in this game. I feel like this game is definitely, like, almost everybody knows, like, a fucking handful of characters, almost 2 handfuls, you know? In fucking Injustice, there were a lot of people who... I mean, not a lot of people who were character loyalists, but... What did you think he was gonna do? There we go. There we go. Give me the punish. Give me the punish. There's one thing I know. It is that my back too will beat that shit. Give me that. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. I don't know, bruh. I'm a little aggravated that I'm playing against a Shiva right now, but fuck it, bro.
I'm gonna whoop some ass while I'm here. Round one, fight. Okay. Very upset by this. Oh my god, he's always jumping, bro. Like, y'all see this shit, right? This man is always jumping. Why is it that he can do down one into 1-2? Oh my god. Y'all know how badly I don't be wanting to play shit like this. This shit is, like, it's something different.